Hailing from the cloudy planet Altair, the proud Alkari are an old race of avian hominids. Although well known for their peaceful disposition, they are fierce in combat and will rarely back out of a fight if they believe they have just cause. The Sky Lord rules over the flock uncontested. He is the de facto commander of all Alkari fleets, crewed by highly skilled and disciplined soldiers. Their pilots are among the finest in the galaxy. Alkari religion permeates every aspect of their culture, and their zeal can oftentimes be confused with fanaticism. They believe the God of Sky created the Alkari to gaze over every horizon, and have been driven into space to fulfill that calling. The harsh Ursa system is home to the Blarathi, a ferocious warrior race committed to the preservation of nature. Fearless and brutal in combat, they rely on their strength to overcome opponents while their heavily armored fleets withstand wave after wave of enemy attacks. Fiercely territorial, they are usually reluctant to strike the first blow, but they will go toe-to-toe with anyone who wanders into their domain. Their rich spiritual life revolves around the Hag, an elder who speaks for nature itself. It was the will of the Hag that pushed the Blarathi into space as they sought to place the entire galaxy under their protection by any means necessary. The blazing savannas of Fieras gave rise to the ruthless warriors known as the Mershon. But their hot temper almost proved to be their undoing. After years on the brink of civil war, the Mershon Empress now rules over her pride without question. Mershons are willful and independent, and their long history as hunters has shaped their culture fittingly. They see themselves as the peak of predators, and any other life form who crosses their path is regarded as fair game. They often strike out against even their closest allies just for the sport of battle. They are easily offended and will pursue relentlessly anyone they feel has slighted them, heedless of the consequences. Primal in their ways, the cold-blooded Sakura from the planet Sla seem uncouth and unenlightened to many of the other races. However, their hulking forms and rustic rituals belie an enduring memory that has helped them reach the stars. They are lorded over by the Hierarch, a long-lived progenitor, and in a very literal sense, the father to much of the brood. His main concern is for his offspring, whether acquiring colonies for them to reproduce or securing the resources necessary for their survival. It follows that the Hierarch adopts a familiar and fatherly tone towards those he regards as allies. To the Sakura, everyone is either part of the family or a hated enemy. Under the supervision of the Controller at Mentar, a sprawling network of Cylon communities comprise the Quanta. Devoted to the unraveling of the mysteries of the universe, each Quantum investigates independently in order to contribute to the knowledge of the whole. The Cylon are a peaceful race and only keep fleets of highly advanced warships as defensive measures. Brilliant researchers, they are often ahead in the technological race, yet seldom seem to take advantage of their superiority. Instead, they prefer to trade for new discoveries while shielding themselves from the rest of the galaxy in order to continue investigating in peace. After ages of internal conflict and faced with dwindling natural resources on their home planet of Earth, humanity finally came together to form a consolidated government, replacing the many nations once dotting its political landscape. This new government brought unification, eroding long-held distinctions based on race, color, creed, and gender. humanity thrived and at long last reached for the stars. Now, out of the Sol system, the Human Republic arises. Under the supervision... The Cylon have looked to the stars above Mentor and wondered. Generation after generation, the isolated Cylon quantums strived to unravel the mysteries surrounding them, to add an iota to their combined knowledge. Now the time has come for the Cylon quanta to go beyond in their search for answers, to travel to the deepest reaches of the galaxy and solve the enigma at its core.
Greetings, Controller. You are the Controller, of course. It follows that I am Moldred, your cooperator. I'll be assisting you with any and all needs for your projects in the galaxy, and updating any relevant parameters as we get new information, and so on, and so forth. Controller, our labs are staffed and ready to start researching. What should we focus on?
Thank you.
Controller, let me interrupt you for a second. Controller, our labs are staffed and ready to start researching. What should we focus on? Good science takes time. There's new data you should take into account. Controller, let me interrupt you for a second. Good science takes time.
Thank you.
Controller, our labs are staffed and ready to start researching. What should we focus on? Me, our scientists have made a new discovery. Controller, new developments require your immediate attention.
Thank you.
Controller, new developments require your immediate attention. Controller, let me interrupt you for a second. Then remainder n equals fx, and wait! You need to know this.
Now before the hierarch of the Sacra Brood, threaten not my progeny, and you and yours may live on.
Our scientists have made a new discovery. Eureka! Furthermore, Controller, you might want to see this. Good science takes time. Thank you. Data you should take into account.
Come across the broken remains of an unbelievably advanced alien research facility. Only one of its consoles seems to be in working order. It takes some of your brightest scientists to decipher a small amount of the data from within it, but it is enough to spearhead a new technological breakthrough. This is GNN.
You are tuned to GNN, the only network that tells you what you need to know. Bringing it to you live.
Galactic News Network, the galaxy's most reputable news source.
Furthermore, Controller, you might want to see this. Controller, new developments require your immediate attention. Even without me, our scientists have made a new discovery. Controller, new developments There's new data you should take into account.
The Sky Lord of the Alkari greets you, Wanderer. I trust you have the wisdom to coexist with us. There's new data you should take into account.
We're friends to you, but you must be mindful of others. We're glad you accept. Welcome, friend. What have you to say?
Welcome to GNN.
The Cylon Quanta has grown in strength. Thank you.
Good science takes time. So you take the two and multiply by... Oh, controller! What was I going to say?
Thank you.
Then, it was all then, remainder n equals fx, and I've got... Oh, wait! You need to know this. Even without me, our son... Controller, new developments require your immediate attention. Genius! Thank you. Take the two and multiply by... Oh, controller! What was I going to say?
Thank you. Thank you.